Okay, now I appreciate that you're busy. You're already level 9. I get all that. I appreciate that you might not be looking for criticism or advice. But maybe we don't have to be so hard on Solitaire. Like, I know he's a bad guy for sure. Don't get me wrong. And again, with the utmost respect, are we just being a little hard on this guy? It looks like you've already foiled a number of his plans. Bang up job on that. Really proud of you. And again, you've cost him millions in damages. Like, how much money could this person possibly have? And it's not... What? Hold on. I'll get it off. Why snap? Someone's messing with us. Why? I guess technically they're messing with you. Someone's messing with you. I wonder if they're just trying to sow discontent between us? Like, we can't let that happen. You know what? I take back what I said. We need to take Solitaire down. He's clearly worried by the work we're doing here. He wants to break up our operation. He wants to break up our relationship. We're simpatico now, right? It's you and me. We finish each other's... No, you know what? I get it. We're in the middle of the mission. You get back to your stuff. I'll get back to mine. We'll get there. Thank you. Nice. Level 10. We gotta get out.
How the devil are you? I'm Diamond, Scorpio's hacker. We've been trying to get through for some time. Ratio lies? That was me. Apologies. I've always been a fan of a good anagram. Do you know who you've been speaking to this whole time? Jim? I don't think so. Solitaire. Jim Ratio is a pseudonym, a disguise. You've been speaking to the most dangerous man in the world, and you had no idea. I don't blame you. He's a master.
What the hell is going on?
I was just informing our new friend of your true identity, Solitaire.
Well, that is unfortunate.
No attempt at a cover story? You're really giving up this fast?
Giving up? Never. I just don't see the point in keeping up the pretense. You have no power in this situation. You are locked out. I saw to that by activating the failsafe.
So are you.
That's right. My friend here is the only one even close to qualifying for access, and I've been sharing some hard truths about your agency. I wouldn't be so sure this candidate is going to fall in line as easily as you'd expect.
Everything you said is a lie.
We shall see.
I'm unlocking Scorpio for your use. We are at your service. My team are professionals, but we're likely a different class of professional than you've encountered so far. Our skills lie in the social. We're able to achieve, with a smile and a nod, what would take a clumsy team like Mantis group 5 hours and a bag of explosives. Or DT-6, a large truck of some kind. My team will create opportunity for an entirely different tier of mission. Continue to take on Solitaire in any way you can.
Do as the man says. Continue to rank up in the system, and when the time comes, hand power to me. I can take many more punches in service of empowering you, of empowering our partnership.